Hey guys, Falcon here, and today I'm going to be opening up and reviewing the Hot Wheels Spider-Man 64 Chevy Nova Delivery. This car is a part of a set of six other Marvel superhero cars, including the Surf and School Bus Groot, the Deco Delivery Star-Lord, the Ant-Man Breadbox, the Double Demon Delivery Wolverine, and the 38 Dodge Airflow Captain America. Since I like this card artwork so much, I'm going to be using a knife to open the car so we can review it. Spider-Man is one of my favorite superheroes because of his backstory, what drives him to be a superhero, and also his awesome suit. I've collected many comics over the years, and you may remember the awesome package we got from D-Collector when he gifted me that really awesome Secret Wars comic. So here's a look at the car. The Spider-Man Amazing Fantasy. Amazing Fantasy is the name of the comic book which he first appeared in. It was also coincidentally the last issue of Amazing Fantasy. So we see Spider-Man here hanging on a web, carrying a perp. Really awesome car. I really love the decals, these red stripes also. This car looks like something Uncle Ben would have drive. Oh, we can also see a Peter Parker font there. If it can focus, you can see Peter Parker Amazing Fantasy. Don't normally see that, but red line tires, I think it actually quite matches this with the red stripes on the roof. Also Amazing Fantasy on the back. The only thing I'm not too keen on is this red windows. They kind of ruin the car for me. But double metal base, metal body, and real rider tires make for a really awesome car. A really awesome tribute to Spider-Man as well. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.